Alright, hello everyone, welcome back to Epic Battle Fantasy 5. Now it's time to go up the tree. Oh dear. What in the... Where am I on the map? Oh, technically doesn't really count as an area. Is that a garden snail? Oh, I don't actually get to fight you, I see. And what about you? You're a quest. You will teach me revive? Did I read? Oh. Even suits of what in the world? These enemies are definitely not going to be weak to fire. I can already tell. Look at them. Burnt, fallen, and roasted glue. You're weak to water, holy dark, and you're weak to water, holy. I don't feel like holy, do you? Okay. You know how to prepare. Well, it's a normal treasure chest, look. What? That's why I clicked on it. I wanted to give Natalie her HP as well. Celtic Cross. Since we're going to be using magic holy attacks, it's probably better to equip them. I'll go with water. Water over... You have a holy... You literally have nothing. Alright. Yeah, I haven't seen any clays in this game yet. No dragons, no elementals. Are they gonna make an appearance eventually? Who knows? I was meant to go and upgrade shrine, but I forgot to. Whoops. Oh, now I take some more fire damage. What are some of these attacks? Current only power 85. It's not that strong. It can tell which players burn where. What? How does it know that? Just go Berserk. Sure. That was an attack. I think we should aim for these first. So, holy. Doesn't do much damage though. No, what am I doing? Anything can just heal more. You're weak to holy. Water. Fire. $4,000 damage. I use Shine? I can't, I didn't use it before last time anyway. Nice. They all targeted her. That's unfortunate. We haven't been burning through that many copies as we did in that one fight against the Fender in Act 3. We burned through, what, 20 copies there? You get healed by bomb. You don't like water. Cool. Water and holy, right? Yeah. Prepared myself right. It surrendered? Wow, I was not expecting that. He knew when he was outnumbered. You surrendered as well. Flame sprites! Haha! That's annoying because they're all gonna get healed by that now. Matt, you gotta live. Good. Regardless, I will try to capture him. Now, do it, Anna. Capture him. Aye! Got him. Is normal. That's actually strange. I'm finally back to normal. Fire sprites. Shroud, really? Oh. Water. Poison as well, though. Good to go again. Could have captured him. That's my mistake. Yeah, that doesn't really have anything to do. Damage. That's some solid damage. surrender. But before he surrenders, I will capture him. Magmar! A lot of XP, a lot of ability points. Let's get Tempa upgraded. How much cleaver? 10,000, yeah, that's, we're not gonna get that for a while. Upgrading this is gonna be good though. Judgment, that's gonna be very useful.
Super useful.
Was there no treasure chest here after all? Ah. These idols are about to get fried. Oh my god. I should have buffed the fence. That is my massive misplay. I decided, oh look, it's idol. Been easy fine. Nope. Trick. Now I've got the water sword equipped as well. That still does so much damage. This is bad, without the right equips. Let's go back to fire. I'm actually trying this fight again. Can't even cast protect. Interesting. We will wait for that protect. Okay, that protect and magic defense, so we should be able to do some good damage now. Now we know that was coming, it should be a lot easier to deal with. But we can at least like deal with one of them straight off the bat. these weak to horny creeps are probably poison. We froze you, that's pretty funny. See if you can do it again. This chocolate slime is gonna be like a 3-4 wave battle. No, just two. Mud slime, are they weak to fire? Yay! Good old mud slimes are back. pace. What? What's with this midget knight? 66,000 HP and I can't catch it. Hi there. No, it lives at 800 HP. What is this? Oh, it's a go? What? The hell is this? Let's have a look, find out. Chibi Knight. This little hero is on a quest to save the world. If you get in the way, you'll be sorry. Where's the fire though? I like anyone that's weak to fire. Because I can do this to you. You're not that powerful. You only have a lot of HP, that's the only thing you have going. Besides, they are pretty pathetic. I guess you have some evade. Okay. See, that was more impressive. If you do that more often, I might actually be scared. But as of now, you're not really that threatening. What? Oh yeah, we don't have- no! We're gonna have to attack the panda bear. Just aim for the Chibi Knight. Panda bear will leave us alone if we don't attack it. Cute sound. Probably have resistance. Oh, you can get stunned and frozen. Could I? Oh. Well, she'd be nice going to die this time. Summon points. 57 I got. Wow. Oh yeah, I forgot that this is the only attack you do. Learning to get around having not been able to use humor every turn. It was difficult at first though. Humor's just amazing. Best spell in the game. 2,400 ability points. What? There's another... These random slams are floating from nowhere. Anyway, as I said, I'm gonna wait for eruption. 5,000, I'll wait. Oh, Firestorm, I can upgrade. 6,000 for the next one. Probably go for barrier then. Oh, refresh is max level. Probably go for protect max. Mud bushes. I already have a solid plan. Consists of giving you cola and you use fire spawn to kill off the bushes. Oh. And you live, okay. Instant catch. You do not like poison. 9,000? Wow. This is gonna do as much heal as it possibly can at 5,000. Bless us for 3 turns and other prey, okay. I'm probably giving you this before. Whoopsie. I wonder if I can catch this. Probably can. You're clearly weak to fire. You're not weak to fire, then there's something wrong. Yeah, I think it will be weak to fire. Big mud slime. And this is where we can capture you. Come on, I believe. Not that big. Probably get you here. 9 summon points for it too. Mama. Chocolate. Lance levels up. So it looks like the right way is right, therefore probably going to the right here is some sort of shortcut to something else. That's Lance for Lance, right? And I saw that. So a fight which we can't, there's no point of doing since we can't even get the treasure. We might be able to get the stepladder here, actually. Anyway. Oh my god, look at all the summons I have. Is everyone a 4? That's cool. Anyway, haven't saved in a good while. And I think this is a good place to leave this episode here. We've just hit the half an hour mark and we're doing some good progress in the forest. So yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Stay tuned till then.